Hello guys, and welcome back to the next part of Resident Evil. Last time we had Nemesis, who even found us on a train and took down the train to then coming to here where we're with Carlos, who is trying to find a doctor who's going to help us with the vaccine. Oh, hello. Yeah, that love. And we've just got the detonator to hopefully explode it, and we put the battery in it. Yeah, you are. You good? Hello. How you feeling? Feeling a bit down, mate? Well, let me stab you. Helpful as always. Okay. Oh yes, upstairs. There was, I think it was DMF? Can't remember now. We'll give it a shot. TCM. TCM, seal it. Well, you should always pay attention in kids' school. You'd always pay attention in kids' school. Don't know what I meant. Not always pay attention in school kids.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gonna head your way.
Copy that.
I mean, this was good. Why would you set up for 3 seconds? Gosh. Hello, love. There, Treacle. Yeah. This is why I was giving them a sword.
One at a time, take a number.
Oh, hello. Yeah. Excuse me, I'm dealing with other customers here. Please wait your time.
There's that asshole again.
Hey. Ah, this doesn't make me feel uneasy.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in STARS. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
God and figure it out.
A bit rude.
My brother's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
Yeah, what's up? Derail. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
I wouldn't want to split up. Launcher. Oh, I thought that was gonna be bad news.
Carlos, come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
I'm gonna fight Nemesis again. What? I just got 2-1. Hell yeah. What the hell? Did I just get 3-1? What? Sick. Liking this shotgun. Ah, no, last time we did this, it wasn't good.
Booker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Nope. Break these boxes. The realization that you can break those boxes all along. Oh no. It's not good for me, is it? You talked way too quick.
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What?
Ah!
So he evolved, and now he's a fish. Oh god! Can you die? Oh god! How I picked myself. Oh god. Oh yeah, just defeat Nemesis on that. He's against head. You hurt, what's going on with Nemesis? Talk about it. Just talk about it, man. Well, that's just... alright.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Before I touch that. Yes! Come at me, big boy!
Carlos, you still there? Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now?
Go check his head. Surely he's not dead. Oh, now you just pissed him off even more. What's he doing waiting?
You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Alright. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This episode's been a tough but thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe.